Hello, my name is Dan. I'm an employee here at Lexmark. Today we are going to go through an unboxing of an Interact S605.
When you open your printer box, you will notice a folder on top. This folder is the publications folder, and it includes essential information and items for installing your printer. You want to make sure to take out the quick setup sheet, since this is what you should start with in order to install the printer. Next, you will remove your network configuration cable and your power cord. Any additional parts like cardboard pieces, you will want to remove those too. When pulling the bag out, it's easiest just to grab the plastic and try to pull it out. You'll also want to remove end caps and the plastic bag that's covering your printer. On the back of the printer, you will notice a piece of tape covering your USB port. You want to make sure to install the driver CD first before you connect any cables to the printer. Next, we will begin removing any tape or pieces that are covering your touchscreen. You'll notice there are several pieces of tape on the printer, and we have it step by step here for removing them. You also see a piece of paper inside the paper tray. You'll want to take that out. Underneath the touchscreen in your exit tray is where the cartridges will be located. You'll want to remove the cartridges and the cardboard piece that comes with them. Next, you'll open up your scanner lid and remove any paper that is in there. You want to close this lid and then open up the top cover. Inside the top cover, you will notice the printhead in a plastic container. Go ahead and remove this for now. And then you're going to go ahead and close the top cover lid. Next step is to plug the power in the back of the printer. You're going to want to make sure to plug the power into the back of the printer first and then into the wall. After you've done this, go ahead and turn the power on. After you power on your printer, you're going to want to follow the prompts on the screen. After you're done with this, go ahead and open up the top cover. Inside the printer, you will notice the printhead carrier includes an orange piece of tape. You want to go ahead and remove this piece of tape. Once the tape is removed, go ahead and open up the printhead latch. Go ahead and get your printhead and remove it from the plastic container. Next, you'll want to seat the printhead into the printhead carrier. You'll want to close the latch. After you've closed the latch, you're going to want to go ahead and close the top cover.
Now that you have unboxed your Interact S605, make sure to follow the quick setup guide. And your first step will be installing your driver onto your PC.